വെൽക്കം ടു പ്രൊഫസേഴ്സ് വ്ളോഗ്സ്. കാൽക്കുലേഷൻ ഓഫ് ഇൻ്ററസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഡിസ്കൗണ്ട് ഇസ് എ കോമൺ റിക്വയർമെൻ്റ് ഇൻ സോൾവിംഗ് അക്കൗണ്ടിംഗ് പ്രോബ്ലംസ്. വെരി ഓഫ്റ്റൺ ദ ക്രെഡിറ്റർ ചാർജസ് ഇൻ്ററസ്റ്റ് ഓൺ ദി എമൗണ്ട് പേയബിൾ ബൈ ദി ഡെറ്റർ. ഫോർമുല ഫോർ ദി കാൽക്കുലേഷൻ ഓഫ് ഇൻ്ററസ്റ്റ് ഈസ് പി എൻ ആർ ഡിവൈഡഡ് ബൈ 100. ഹിയർ P stands for principal, that is, the amount of the debt. N stands for number of years. And R stands for the rate of interest. N refers to the number of years, and if it is less than 1 year, it will be shown as a fraction. For example, if the period is 3 months, then N is equal to 3 by 12. Another example, if the period is 142 days, then N is equal to 142 divided by 365. That means, if the period cannot be conveniently expressed in terms of months, we can count days, and N can be expressed as a fraction in terms of days. Example 1. Calculate simple interest at the rate of 8% per annum on 10,000. Here P is equal to 10,000. N is equal to 1 year. And R is equal to 8. PNR divided by 100 is equal to 10,000 into 1 into 8 divided by 100. Answer is 800. Example 2. Calculate simple interest at the rate of 8% per annum for 3 months on 10,000. P is equal to 10,000. N here 3 months, that is 3 divided by 12. R is equal to 8. Therefore, PNR divided by 100 is equal to 10,000 into 3 divided by 12 into 8 divided by 100. Answer is 200. Example 3. Calculate simple interest at the rate of 6% per annum for 2 months on 10,000. Here P is equal to 10,000. N is equal to 2 months, that is 2 divided by 12. R is equal to 6. Therefore, PNR divided by 100 is equal to 10,000 into 2 divided by 12 into 6 divided by 100. Answer is 100. Example 4. Calculate simple interest at the rate of 8% per annum for 7 days on 5,000. Here, P is equal to 5,000. N is equal to 7 days. That is 7 divided by 365. R is equal to 8. PNR divided by 100 is equal to 5000 into 7 divided by 365 into 8 divided by 100. Answer is 7.67. Example 5. What's the simple interest of 8000 for 4 years at the rate of 12% per annum? Here P is equal to 8,000, N is equal to 4 years, that is 4, and R is equal to 12. PNR divided by 100 is equal to 8,000 into 4 into 12 divided by 100. Answer is 3,840. Please remember, formula for the calculation of simple interest or discount is PNR divided by 100. Here, we can avoid the denominator of 100 if we are taking rate as decimal points. For example, for 8%, we took 8 divided by 100 and it can be taken as 0.08. We can take rate as 0.08. then the formula will be PNR only. Denominated 100 is not required. I shall give you an example. Calculate simple interest at the rate of 8% per annum for 6 months on 5000. Here P is equal to 5000, N is equal to 6 divided by 12, and R is equal to 0.08. PNR is equal to 5000 into 6 divided by 0.08. Answer is 200. I conclude, being confident is an important part of solving accounting problems. Be confident, be happy with your life. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you again.